Sunday morning said, our organist is ill today, will someone play instead? An anxious look crept o'er the face of every person there, as eagerly they watched to see who'd fill the vacant chair. A man then staggered down the aisle, whose clothes were old and torn. How strange a drunkard seemed to me in church on Sunday morn. But when he touched the organ keys without a single word, the melody that followed was the sweetest ever heard. The scene was one I'll ne'er forget as long as I may live. And just to see it o'er again, all earthly wealth I'd give. The congregation all amazed, the preacher old and gray, the organ and the organist who volunteered to play. Tears within that church, the strongest men grew pale. The organist in melody had told his own life's tale. The sermon of the preacher was no lesson to compare with that of life's example. Oh, sat in the organ chair. And when the service ended, not a soul had left a seat, except the poor old organist who started toward the street. Along the aisle and out the door, he slowly walked away. The preacher rose and softly said, good brethren, let us pray. The scene was one I'll ne'er forget as long as I may live. And just to see it all again, all earthly wealth I'd give. The congregation all amazed, the preacher old and gray, the organ and the organist who volunteered to play.